Hello, and thank you for your interest in Decision Group's Industrial Controls. In this video presentation, I will introduce you to Decision Group's Mobile Data Acquisition System, or MoDAC. First, let's talk about why a mobile control system is important. Between Q4 2010 and Q4 2011, smartphone sales grew at a rate of 62.7%. Also, tablet PC sales grew by 264.2% during the same period. On the other hand, worldwide shipment of PCs during Q4 2012 declined 4.9% when compared to the same period of the previous year. There is nothing to suggest the migration from PCs to mobile devices will not continue in the years to come. Although adapting to this trend requires transitioning applications traditionally ran by PCs, this new mobile world provides more flexibility and scalability than was possible with traditional PCs. Now, let's look at Decision Group's solution for industrial controls in the mobile future, our MoDAC system. The Decision Group mobile solution is available with our ADDA and digital I/O interface cards and can be controlled through a USB host by our app that is available in the Google Play Store that can be installed on any smart mobile device running Android 3.2 or above. This means that when using our compatible cards, the user no longer needs a PC to command the cards. Our mobile solution provides complete functionality at a reasonable price. A comparable industrial PC can cost up to 30 times as much as a mobile device, and the mobile device is much more flexible as it can connect with other PCs or Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, 2G and 3G wireless networks. When installed on a mobile device, our mobile app is plug-and-play capable. Just plug the USB OTG cable from our mobile device into the control board, and the app will provide easy maintenance, deployment, and operation. Also, the Decision Group solution offers a variety of features for programming, such as a friendly GUI, our iconic programming tool, and a free training program. Decision Group's MoDAC system is available on a full spectrum of digital I/O controllers in 4, 8, 16, 32, and 64 channel configurations. These digital I/O controllers can support up to 1,920 channels and have an input range of 0 to 30 volts. Our optocoupler module can sustain an output of 35 volts at 30 milliamps. Our relay type A can sustain an output of 100 volts DC at 500 milliamps, and our relay type B can sustain an output of 220 volts AC or 150 volts DC at 1 amp. Our ADDA module is available in a variety of input voltage ranges with 16-bit resolution and up to 10 volts output. Now, let's look at system design and development. Decision Group's app is available free from Google Play and can be installed on any device running Android 3.2 or later. Search for DGIO Lab to find our app. Its plug-and-play capability and friendly GUI makes the mobile data acquisition control system simple and easy to use. The MoDAC system is also available with safety features such as a watchdog and an offline alarm. Also, the turnkey configuration allows automatic app execution during boot time. And finally, the scripting feature loads script files to sequentially execute the instructions. Now, I will take you through a step-by-step tutorial that will show you how to install the app, connect the hardware, and get started with the user interface. Here, we have a mobile device with Android 4.2.2. First, go to the Google Play Store and search for NGIO. Once you find the app, tap once on the Install button. The device will ask permission to install the app. Tap to accept. Once the installation is finished, go back to your main page. Next, connect the mobile device to the controller board. To connect this particular mobile device to the controller board, we will use a USB A-type female to micro USB male adapter with OTG. The specific USB adapter will depend on the user mobile device's USB port type. However, the adapter must have OTG capability. Make sure the controller is connected to its recommended power source before connecting the mobile device. After confirming that the controller board is powered on, connect the USB cable to the controller board. After the connection is established, a pop-up window will appear notifying the user of the device connection. Tap the OK button. The user interface main page will appear. Tap the Options button at the top right-hand side of the screen. Select Change I/O Card. The screen will display all of the I/O cards that are currently connected to the mobile device. Select the card that you want to control. The screen will display the I/O control buttons. Now you are ready to use the MoDAC app. Decision Group's iconic programming tool is available free and allows the user to develop applications by creating a flow diagram using drag and drop tools. It's an easy-to-use tool that doesn't require a steep learning curve. Decision Group also offers a free partner training program that covers app development on the PC with automatic control functions for the Android platform. If you would like to learn more about Decision Group's MoDAC system, email us at decision@decision.com.tw. Also, follow us on LinkedIn and Twitter and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on all of our new products and services. On behalf of Decision Group, thank you for your time.